the screech owl, if I can do it.
Yes, this is Mockingbird.
Right here. Two right here. Three. One, two, three, four.
Be careful when you're looking up underneath the bird.
That's really cool.
It's like millions.
That's a tufted titmouse, I believe.
It's right there.
If you do this long enough, you get all sorts of stuff flying. Another one. Something else, I'm not sure what. I've even had hummingbirds flying for that before.